people out there in the dark. Yes, it's true. Sancho and I have left the Shire once again. We are headed to House of the Mouse, Disneyland, to meet up with our friend Alicia for hopefully a day of fun. Actually, in the next few minutes here, it's a little after 6:30. I've got to try to get us seats on Rise of the Resistance. The virtual queue opens here at 7 a.m. So fingers crossed for that. What's that, Sancho? Well, yeah, of course you'll get to go on the ride. Why wouldn't I get you, if I got you a ticket? Sancho, yes, all three of us are going to try to get on Rise of the Resistance. Yeah, you can have a churro and a pretzel, whatever you want, buddy. Okay, good. Yeah, we're going to have a good time. Anyway, so hopefully you'll come along and you'll have a good time. So it's about 15 seconds after 7, and I failed to get a boarding group. It goes really fast, apparently. Sorry, Sancho. Sorry, Alicia. But the good news is we get to try again in the afternoon, so fingers crossed that we're successful at that time. Anyway, we're still going to have a good day.
So I am here waiting for Miss Lopez. I lost track of Sancho, but I'm sure he's somewhere waiting in line to get in. Our first ride, we're in the front seat.
I do.
There's Patrick Pagoya's house. Patrick Pagoya's house, the little leprechaun.
Oh, holy cazoli, I don't have my...
Okay, so Alicia and I are in line for Pirates of the Caribbean. Yeah. Her first time back in over a year.
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Prepare to go ashore by stepping out to your right.
Weigh anchor now, you swabbies. What may I offer for these hearty heads? Everyone an egg layer. Belay there, you bilge rat.
Quit your clucking. The gentlemen want the round. Don't you, boy?
We are not getting on that.
Okay, so apparently we're not getting on Splash Mountain.
No.
Maybe later in the day. We're now in line for the Haunted Mansion. You can see it right there. Woo. We'll see how long it takes. It is 9:35, so we'll see how long it takes for us to get on. Oh, we're moving forward. So it's been about 35 seconds, and you can see how much closer we've gotten to the Haunted Mansion. Okay, so it's been 10 minutes. You can see how much closer we are to the Haunted Mansion.
Happy birthday.
Okay, so we're still in line. It's been about 10 minutes. We're moving. You can see the New Orleans Square train station in the background. We're rounding the turn, and we're keeping our fingers crossed that we get to go through the crypt area. I got to do it last time. Alicia's never done it before. So we'll see what happens. Okay. So we got into the secret crypt entrance. Alicia's got to go knock on the door and then step back. They did too. We got the secret entrance. I did it a couple of weeks ago. We don't have to wait in the line like the unwashed up here. There it is. Thank you so much. The secret crypt entrance, guys. What a rare opportunity. We're bypassing the elevator and some other things, but we'll ride it again to do the elevator.
You're the best. I couldn't ask for a better.
Thunder and lightning. Hello. Yes, sir.
As a girlfriend, I could say, how cool is that?
Yeah. And then just like that, we're ready to go on the ride. There's a new picture. Okay, gang, so we've done Indiana Jones and the Temple of the Forbidden Eye. We did Pirates of the Caribbean and Haunted Mansion, all in under an hour. It's just now 10 o'clock. Well, actually, probably a hair over an hour. We started in line at 9:35 for Haunted Mansion, and we're over here at the Hungry Bear at 10 o'clock. So it was about a 20-minute wait. And as you saw, we got to go through the crypt entrance, which is, I think, rare. I've got to do it twice now, so I'm pretty excited. Probably won't ever get to do it again. But having a good day so far. There we are with Chewy. I don't know if we're there or not. But... Hey, Chewbacca. He's leaving. He's had enough.
Oh, man.
We missed him.
We're getting the best side of him.
There we go. Okay, so I just spent $214, but I have a darksaber now. Very exciting. And the best news is they'll hold it for me till the end of the day, so I don't have to slap it around. Now we're going to go on Big Thunder Mountain. And you know what you do on Big Thunder Mountain? You best remove them. Howdy, partners.
Arms, feet, and legs inside the train, and be sure to watch your kids. If any of you folks are wearing hats or glasses,
best remove them,
because this here's the wildest ride in the wilderness.
Well, we're gonna try it again. 3 weeks ago when I was on Small World, you recall, it shut down and went backwards and I was stuck on this ride for like 25 minutes. But we're gonna dare to try it again. Have fun. It's a small world. So we're trying Small World again. So far, so good. Okay, so great news, we got on Rise of the Resistance. Group number 119, so about a 2.5 hour wait, and we should be on Rise of the Resistance. And yes, we're back on Haunted Mansion. Suck it. You're not gonna believe this, we get to go again. How'd you manage this for us, CJ? That's amazing. That's awesome. Thank you so much. That's twice.
The previous guy,
uh-huh.
He was talking to a couple in front of us, and he's, I'm like, hey, how you doing? He goes, I'm dead tired.
See, that's funny. Again, second time today going into the crypt.
What are the odds?
So Alicia and I just had some blue and green milk in Galaxy's Edge. Alicia's first. Now we're headed to Fantasyland to ride Snow White and probably Peter Pan.
Woo-hoo.
Okay, so we're in the queue for Snow White. Haven't seen the Evil Queen yet, but fingers crossed. You can see how narrow it is. Well, there's a storybook. I'm sure you all know the story. Look, Steve's change. My arms aren't long enough, though. There she is, Snow White. We gotta find the Evil Queen. There she is. Evil Queen, Gary. Evil Queen again. We can't wait for your movie.
I'm sure you can't. It's going to be to die for.
I guarantee it will be.
Have you seen Alicia?
She's awesome. Cool. Wasn't she great? Hey, Steve. Have a good day.
Have you seen Sancho? We haven't seen Sancho in a while.
Nope.
He left to go get some churros and he never came back. He does like his churros, though. Well, hopefully they'll show up at the car at the end of the day. We'll check back.
Evil Queen.
I think that's where Sancho is.
Is that where Sancho's at? He's with the queen?
Yeah, that seems about right. Lucky Sancho.
Off to Never Never Land.
Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Yay! We can fly. Really dark in here, but we can fly. Captain Hook, Smee! Oh, they'll be taking that out soon. Wait for it.
Okay, we did Peter Pan's flight. Now we're doing Mr. Toad's Wild Ride. Still no sign of Sancho, but I'm sure we'll come across him.
Look at that, Ivan Toad. That's hilarious. You see the book, the brown one? Mr. Toad's Wild Ride. Sancho's missing out, Alicia. This is the wildest ride in the West. Mr. Toad's Wild Ride. It's dark, too. Oh, I must have bad eyes, because it's dark. Oh, yeah, you can see that. Wild Ride. Oh, beer. Beer. I've got to focus. Sancho! Sancho! Where's Sancho? Uh-oh, that's a judge. That's probably where Sancho's at. So long, Sancho! Sancho, good luck on the train!
This is unusual. I probably should have been yelling Sancho. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Something broke. Alicia broke the ride, everybody. Or maybe it was Sancho for giving a hard time. We don't know. Uh-oh. Hmm. Not something you see every day. Well, this beats breaking down on Small World, trust me. All right. So, how's your day going so far, young lady?
It's going terrific. I love it. Even though we did
break down. On Mr. Toad's Wild Ride, we're all alone. See, we have to get to Rise of Resistance, so at some point, I can get out of this vehicle, find my own way out. But we'll be patient. Back in a little bit.
10 minutes.
Sancho did this. It was Sancho, everybody. Okay, so we're about 10 minutes away from Rise of the Resistance. We're boarding group 119. They are boarding group 116. Miss Lopez had to make a rest stop. So as soon as we're done there, we're going to head over and she will get to experience Rise of the Resistance for the very first time. Okay. So Lopez and I are in line for Rise of the Resistance.
Yep.
We are on our way to save the universe, or the galaxy. I think Star Wars is galaxy, Star Trek universe. Anyway, we are on our way.
Live long and prosper.
I'm pretty sure that's all bad. Short, but together.
Wow.
Okay, we've been captured by the Empire, and we're walking along here. It's probably good Sancho's not with us, because he'd crack like an egg under the pressure. Trust me. He spills secrets like I spill soup. We're on an Imperial cruiser. It's not looking good.
I don't know, they kind of look friendly.
No, he doesn't look friendly. Frightening. He hasn't missed a meal.
Oh, they haven't.
It's Sancho. He's here to rescue us. Remember, we're blue. We're blue. Front seat.
We have the recruits. Wait.
Okay, we made it. Hopefully, we escape with our lives. No tracks. No track. We're just gonna spin.
Transport and supervise your children.
What the?
Tell them it's a prisoner transfer. Did it work? Good. Now get a move on. There's a clear path to the turbo lifts at the end of the hallway. Turn right.
Broke track!
You're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized.
Wait,
those are the prisoners.
You're
going to Country 1-3.
Your cover is blown. Find an alternate route. Who picked these two droids anyway?
Jesus, not seeing a legacy.
Let's go.
If anyone's making a blaster, now's a good time. The escape pods just below us.
Wait, why are you going up?
I said down. Up is bad. Up is real bad.
Sancho!
You underestimate their conviction. Raise the shields!
Shields? I see no evidence.
Now!
Found the alarm! All personnel to their stations!
Sir, the prisoners have escaped!
How brave. But but ultimately hopeless. There's nowhere to run.
DCA, as you can see, we're headed into Cars Land to see what trouble we can get into. Okay, we are in line for the, no, I don't know the name of this race, the Cars Racing, something racing. Oh, we forgot to grab it when we were coming in.
Okay.
We found the answer unacceptable that I didn't know what the ride was, so we thought we'd look at the map. And guess what? We only have the Disneyland map, not the DCA map. I think Sancho has the DCA map, and now, well, we still haven't found him. But it's a beautiful day. Okay, we made it on to Radiator Springs Racer. That's the name of the ride. That's the name of the ride. And we got the front row. A nice, pleasant drive. Woo! Alicia was at the wheel a moment ago. Here we go. Radiator Springs.
Incoming.
Probably just a bad spark plug, hippie.
Sancho sure can drive. There we are, Pixar Pier, DCA, a little after 5:30. A very nice day. Not too crowded. too crowded. We are now on a search for Sancho, because it turns out he has the keys. Okay, that's it for us here at the Magic Kingdom, Disneyland, and Disney's California Adventure. I got my Darksaber. We are beat. Our dogs are barking. We had a great day. We did find Sancho. He's at the car now. So I hope you had fun watching this. We had fun making it. And as always, in this world, when you could be anything you want to be, you'd be kind, you'd be humble, you'd be forgiving, and you'd be melting snow. Bye-bye.